Thanks, Luke Clackham, and a European dream. Hope you've enjoyed this day.